Hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel information in educational video. So now if you talk about the EWS category, up to which rank you can get the NIT, IIIT, GFTI college with any type of possible branch, so please try to listen my word very carefully. I will provide you the complete information in very short time. So if you are targeting top 5 NIT, then 9 and 10,000, that is for male 9,000, 10 is the female cutoff, that is 10,000. If you are from other state, if you are from home state, you can get at very high rank also. That will be discussed in a detailed video that already I have uploaded. You can check that video. In that you will find for home state how much cutoff is required for a particular NIT. Here I am providing you the brief information about all type of NIT, IIIT, GFTI, that is top 5, top 10, top 20 and lower as well. So this is the EWS category rank. For IIIT it is 8,000, that is EWS category rank. For GFTI 11,000. This was about top 5 NIT, IIIT, GFTI. Now if you talk about top 10, then here is the information: 12 and 14,000 for NIT, IIIT 10,000, GFTI 16,000. Now if you talk about top 20, then 15 and 17,000, it is NIT, and for IIIT 12 and GFTI 18,000. Now if you talk about for lowest, then it is 18 and 20,000 for NIT, for IIIT 15,000, GFTI 22,000. So this was the complete information regarding EWS category. Similarly, I will provide you the information for CSC branch as well. This was for lowest possible branch. That means with any possible branch, you just want to enter to those colleges, that is top 5, 10, 15 and 20 as well as lower I have discussed. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you need the complete guidance up to your admission is done, that is most important thing nowadays, because you prepared for examination and counselling is a different thing that needs experience and information. So for that I will be guiding you not only for josaa but for CSAB, Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, MSTCET, VIT, Manipal, EEE, BITSET, every type of counselling. Whatever you will do this year, if you want for any one exam you can take, if you want for all you can take, the charge will depend on that. So next section of the video will provide you the detail about my complete guidance. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India, that is NIT, IIIT, GFTI, top private college like BITSET, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCET colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. Will get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion, so everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch.